Hello, you amazing, beautiful people, and welcome back to another Nemophila reaction video. Of course we are back, of course we are back. These women are literally blowing my damn mind at the moment. Every single time I sit in this chair and I record a reaction video, I immediately go downstairs, I show it to my wife, I show it to my family, I send it to my friends. They are absolutely incredible. One of my favorite rock bands that I've discovered in my recent life, and I am absolutely loving exploring this rabbit hole with you guys. So, the most requested song for me to check out next in my last video is this one right here, Revive. And you guys have asked me to check out some of their music videos, so that's what we're going to do today. But before we jump into this one, don't forget to make sure you're subscribed. The second this channel hits 100,000 subscribers, all of you who are subscribed to this channel are automatically entered into a huge giveaway. And also, I now do live reactions on Twitch. The link is in the description of this video. Go and give me a follow over there and join me for some live reactions. Anyway, enough of my talking, enough of the plug-in, let's jump into my first time ever reaction to Nemophila Revive. Screaming voice. The thing about this vocalist, the thing about her, is she can scream like the best of them, but man, she can sing like the best of them too. This is awesome. This is awesome. They're so damn fucking heavy. I love it. Crazy. This is absolutely crazy. This is nuts. This is nuts. I know I'm not saying much more than that, and I might be annoying some of you, but they're awesome. They're awesome. They are so damn heavy. So damn heavy. They're all losing their minds. They've got this simple music video of them standing on top of what looks like a diving platform or like a sightseeing thing on the side of a beach. I have no idea what it is. And they're just going absolutely crazy. You've got the vocalist screaming so loud it's going to make your head pop. And just singing the choruses with that awesome voice. I love her so much. They are one of the best heavy metal bands today. Easily. They are going to headline stages. They're going to be huge. They've got the sound. They've got the style. They've got the attitude. They're fucking incredible.
Crazy sun.
Oh man. Oh man. I am so excited to show this to people. I am so excited. The thing is, for me, as someone in the UK, right, as a British person, as someone who lives in the UK, this is so alien to us. We don't have bands or groups like this here. They don't exist. We don't have all-female screaming heavy metal bands. We don't have them. We don't. We just don't. It doesn't exist. The one thing that we have and that we're subjected to is, like, female vocalists, you know, screaming female vocalists, but the rest of the band are all male. So to discover these bands, like Band Maid and Love Bites and Nemophila, to discover bands like that, where every member is a woman, and every member absolutely shreds and kicks ass and destroys it, is so alien to me. It's something I've never experienced before. So my mind is blown twice. One, by how awesome they sound, and two, by the fact that it's a whole group of women, which is just something I haven't seen before. They're awesome. The one thing I love about them, specifically Nemophila, is that they're just so casual. I say this in every reaction, but they just look so damn casual. They look like they just went out to town for some lunch and then decided to pick up some guitars, drum set, and go nuts at a gig. Like, they don't go crazy with the outfits and the showmanship and the style. It's just them. For them, it's about the sound and the music and not so much the performance and the extravagance. And I love the simplicity they bring to it. Because in today's world, when you get heavy metal bands, you know, they want fireworks and shows and explosions. And they want to put so much effort into it. And it's wonderful to witness. It is. But where you're going to stand out is where you don't do that. Where you're just casual. Where you are just there for the sound and the music and the style. And that is Nemophila. That is them. They stand out. You listen to them. You appreciate them more. And you appreciate the fact that they're not doing all of that. I love it. A simple music video of them just standing on like a platform by the sea, just going nuts. And you only need them on the camera and nothing else. No cutaways, nothing. And I understand it might be because they're a smaller group that they make videos like this. But this is all you need. This song is awesome. The vocalist in particular is someone I just absolutely love. I love her voice. I love her screaming attitude. I love that she's this tiny little woman, but absolutely loses her mind. It's awesome. The guitarist is incredible. The drummer is... They're all awesome. They're all awesome. Oh, man. They are so much fun to listen to and so much fun to react to and so much fun to explore this rabbit hole. I am loving every single damn second of this. I really am. It's so much fun. It's just so, so much fun. And I already can't wait to read the comment section on this video and see where you guys are sending me next. With every step of this journey, I'm just blown away even more. This was amazing. This was so damn good. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video there. Oh, I love this. Thank you very much for watching the whole way through. If you did, for liking and subscribing, going to Twitch, all that wonderful stuff. If you did, I appreciate you guys so much, and thank you for supporting my little channel here. You guys are absolutely incredible. Never ever ever change. You're perfect the way you are, and I cannot wait to come back and check out more from this group already. So let me know what song you guys like me to check out next. Anyway, have a wonderful day. I love all of you. And as always, you see me.